Hi, Two Wheels Big Life here. I'm Rich.
I'm Chris. In our last episode, we had just arrived at Silverton and set up our camp. And in this episode, we have two fantastic adventures that we're taking. The first one is, you know what type of bikes that we ride. They are street-loving motorcycles.
Road bikes.
They're road bikes.
K-Series BMW for you and the Harley Davidson with the Bushtec trailer for me.
Yes. And we are in Silverton, and they have a fantastic four-wheel drive route called the Alpine Loop, which our bikes will not make. So we rented a UTV, a little billy goat of a UTV, to go check out this route. But if you have an adventure motorcycle, you really want to come and ride this route. If I had an adventure motorcycle, that's what I would have been on.
Yep.
The second part of the adventure that we are going to go on is we're going to get back on our motorcycles, and we are going to travel the $1 million highway from Silverton to Ouray. It's a 26-mile stretch of road that is absolutely a motorcyclist's dream.
That's a good one. Oh yeah, right.
And then today we rented a UTV from San Juan Backcountry. This is what we traded our motorcycles for. Okay, just for a day. We've never done that before. It was a two-seater. Richard drove. I was the passenger. And usually I don't like that kind of stuff. Usually I like to have control. And it was really kind of nice just to sit back and white knuckle it as he was going through some of these roads. Oh, no, they weren't roads.
No, they were
still roads.
They were. It was 4x4 territory. Let me tell you, 4x4 territory. It was fantastic.
Said don't touch the buttons, but yet
you don't mess with any of the other buttons whatsoever. And
leave it to Richard. He's got to press. If you say don't
look
touch
at it,
the button,
look at it now.
He says press.
Look at it. I locked the rear differential. I wasn't supposed to touch that button, but it's a billy goat now. This thing will go anywhere. But don't.
Well, here's what
button.
We did. We did the loop, the Alpine Loop. We went up one way and we went as far as we possibly could. And there was a 150-foot avalanche. Came back, filled up with fuel, went the other direction, went all the way up to the other side, all the way to the other snowbank that we got blocked on the first time.
So, he was saying what?
So he was saying, go back towards here, then go up 110, Gladstone.
Okay.
And then...
Oh, she marked that with her ink pen, too.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, okay. Can we help you guys?
BMWs don't like to be laid down like that.
Yeah, I know.